And welcome everyone back to Fallout 3. Now where I left off, I remember just saving myself a bunch of friendlies, but I can feel I am in love with my life. There we go. And remove our hands, and there we go, we're good to go. Oh yeah, I really need to get myself my own gun again. And I don't know, but for some reason everything feels so goddamn big on my face. Literally. Yes, I highly agree for that. And my love, my armor. Look at him, look at it. It's so sexy and so brilliant. But yeah, now where we're gonna go now? We're going to head outside. And we're gonna explore some more onto the northeastern section of the map. If not, then again, I might as well get a move on. Now, when we're gonna finish with this one, here's what we're gonna do. We're going to play again the same story. Oh, for the love of Christ. That's a dumb raider. There we go. Taught him a lesson. Thank you. Now look at this. Ooh, I want it. Wait, the raider. I want this, this, and this. There we go. You can keep the rest. But yeah, we're gonna do the bed. I don't know. I feel really nauseated for some reason. Do I? Or do I not? I don't know. Maybe I'm just used to... Ugh. Sorry. Anyway, just... Ah, Evergreen Mills, of course. Of course, I forgot! We're gonna see that one right about now. Then I'm gonna have to see a little lamp line, Vault 87. Yeah, we already been to that one, but... Broadcast tower... Broadcast station, Fort Constantine. Why not? Broadcast tower, KB5, we're gonna go. But yeah, we're gonna do the bad karma one. A really, really nasty evil one we're going to play as.
Just need to pull this huck. Hey!
Nice hit, my friend. Hey, how are you?
I'll mind my business, you mind yours.
Alright. It's been nice meeting you too. Poor man. I just had a frag grenade. I was gonna keep that one with me in case I want, I guess I have something for them to snuff it. Or sniff it. Doesn't matter. It don't matter. But yeah, over here we got plenty things here to explore. Ah. Deathclaw Sanctuary. Yeah! Why not? A Deathclaw Sanctuary. Yeah, it's a goddamn Deathclaw. Lovely. Brilliant. I mean really. It's a great drainage sewer system. Okay, bye. He just ran away. Not to mention the fact we're gonna have ourselves some more death claws. Oh! I'm just calling by that, and I just know it. Period. What? Bogey pen. Perfect. Tumblr today. Bingo! Getting even better and better at it. Looked like someone was living here. Purified water. Perfect. Toolbox, conductor, sensor module, nah, nothing here of the usual. Scotch, vodka, mentats, radio signal, alpha lima. Yeah, so at least we know where the guys were at, but I can see that they didn't last long.
Instant Mash, Fancy Lady Snacks, Pre-War Book, Conductor Palalike, Dart. Without a doubt, I take the darts, but I feel a little bit obese at this time. And I do wonder why. Oh, I just do wonder why. Insta mash. Yeah, I just need to... Idiot. Okay. Ranaways. Scotch. Stimpaks. Tumblr today. Yum yum delivered eggs. But yeah, I don't know if... I don't know. Let's just keep on moving, because... Just this around here, death crossing Tuareg. I mean, it does not seem like a good place to be at. So, oh yeah, let's head on to this one. Oh, and he's dead. Il est mort. Not necessarily all dead, but this guy here's dead and buried. I know. But no worries. I am here to cause the best I can here to my own good stuff. Perfect, see? It was nothing to worry about. At least that's what I hope. At least. But I can only wonder how much is left was out there. You see him? I don't see him at all. Alright. So, what was the point of all this? Okay. Yeah, we already been through that before. Yeah. Well, I guess there's only one way for us to continue. Gonna head off to this point of where it is, and what the hell? Oh, we arrived at it. Mount Mabel Campground. Carton of cigarettes, yeah, without a doubt. We're gonna return here later on. Just need to head the way back to Megaton. Vault 106, where is it? There you go. You're right. Oh. Had to be! It literally had to be. Oh, come on, you wimpy bastard. Are you kidding me? These poor bastards don't even know what the hell they're doing. Shoot already! Finally! Put him out of his goddamn misery. I think I do need to head back to the start menu and fix the game. Some things are just way too goddamn low. And by that I mean very low indeed. Ooh. Nice. What am I talking about? I'm being overcumbered. You know, I'm all A-okay. I'm just saying that as a joking. Megaton. There we go. Right on. Oh yeah, I forgot that I need to head back home, and yeah, I know. That I need to head back home, storing all the Nuka-Cola that I'm carrying. Hello. And hand in the
Welcome home, sir.
Yes, hello. Add all the Nuka-Cola to make them all ice cool and good. Perfect. Now, one second. I need to fix my stuff. Perfect. Everything here is now just as I remember, and I feel more comfortable with this. Buenos dias. ¿Cómo estás? Buenos dias. Something like that. But anyways, I gotta move on. I remember, yeah, now everything here should be a whole lot better. Ritter Shade. But yeah, the obelisk. Heck, at that time there was absolutely freaky as hell. Ronald!
Bringing me some quantum, I hope.
Oh, yes. Here's all the Nuka-Cola I can.
More, huh? Good. This'll make Sierra very happy.
Good. Absolutely good. Now return to sleep, you big baby. Well, at least I'm making him happy. And what do you know, there's some location over here that we never explored here too. Let's not leave them unexplored and around out here, shall we? Why the hell not? Yeah, this is the mailbox of a destroyed home. And what do you know, there's another enemy nearby. I got my eyes on you, pal. Wherever you are. Oh, lovely, a Deathclaw. So you've been following me around ever since, haven't you? If we're friendly, I gave you a treat. But not a scratch. Well, I thought Deathclaws would be more deadlier than this. We're gonna find out the first one, and then we're gonna find out the other one. Well, and again, the other good thing is, with all this much exploration, everything here makes a whole lot more sense to me. So, what can we do? Gimme. VPL 66 power station. What will we have here? Oh, what a look at that. Raiders already been to this place. Oh, thank you. Filling cabinet. I'll take this and this. I'll take these two. I'll take this and... No, I don't need a coffee mug. Here, you can have it back. I want the Mentats. I want the Psycho. I want the Medex. How about you get this damn thing out of my face? Get the damn thing. Why is it so goddamn tiny? Motorcycle handbrake, gas tank, ooh, mini nuke. Yeah. Well, what can I do? Everything here's all a-okay now. Bingo. Alright, there's nothing, unless... Perfect, scrap metal. Gotta keep them quite happy. We must see.
Tear them apart.
Hello? Oh! So these were the ones, had it all under control, had their stuff over there. Could you please back up?
Wanna dance, mate? Let's dance!
Sure, let's dance! Gun! That's one. Now you're the meat dancing. While you roll around. Finger and this that I do. Now for our goo pile. He's buried underneath. Finger, friend, and a cigarette. And yeah, that's all okay. Well, alright then. There's nothing much more I can see. I see there is to be done over around here, so. Well, I do what I can do. Oh, God, now, come on. What do we have here? Jocko's Poppin' Gas Stop. Yep. I can see. Yeah, they need a thing to put the gasoline in. Darts. Well, alright. What next? The Nuka-Cola here as well. Today I'm feeling a little bit twitchy. Instamash. Can cram. Empty soda. Blanco mac and cheese. As long as I can cook it with my Pip-Boy, can cook it up. Beer. Ooh, what else you got in here? Just the empty soda bottle. I'll take myself more beer. Nothing. Nothing and nothing. Well, who would have thought? Scotch. I'll take myself some bottle caps. This is empty. Fancy lady snacks. Nikola Tesla and me. Empty soda bottle. Pack of cigarettes and a carton of cigarettes. Because why the hell not? These guys, they all pay way too much for their... Ooh. Bottle cap mine. Yeah, schematics have been improved. Absolutely fantastic. With other better than waste, right? Schematic bottle cap mine. Wait a moment. Let me eat because I'm hungry. Brahmin steak. Ding electronics. Fancy snacks. It's a mash. Energy weapons increase by +1. Sugar bombs, vodka, whiskey, scotch. Here we go now. Again, it was here, notes. At the one cherry bomb, one sensor module, and 10 bottle caps. This schematic makes two mines. A cheap and easy-to-yourself explosive bottle cap mine. Surprising kick, so stand back. Yeah, that's true. Theo's body location. Ryder told me about Theo's body for the... Oh, we already see that. Using it over there. We already did that. Making our way to the roof. Ammo box code. Yeah, alright. That's all there is to see. So yeah, now let's get a move on. Now, we get a move on. So yeah, I don't think there's nothing more to be explored around here. Look at that amount of XP over there. Nearly there, I'm taking a level up again. Why not a little bit of a good kick? Deathclaw Sanctuary, Setcom, Broadcast Tower. There we go. This ought to be proven to be better. Now, which one I shall take to go on to this one. And I just pressed the wrong button again. And what do we now have here? Probably more red scorpions. Or not! Look, it's a Deathclaw! Give me your hand, beauty! I start to get unfazed by all this stuff. But hey, it's their problem, not mine. And over there at the church, what will we find over there? In fact, correction, it's a detonated church. There could be even more in there than I can actually think of. Yeah. Well, it was... Dickinson. Drifter. Yeah. Fucking hell. At least he fell apart on me. Yeah, poor man's no more. Unfortunately, Oasis coordinates, finger, reservist rifle, whiskey. Yeah. He went rebel, of course. But hey, let's take a look at the coordinates. Long bailing, Yeah. Alright, what can I do on that? Weapons, I'm just going... Yeah. Alright, that ought to be good. Ooh, bottle cap. But I don't know if facing this guy here makes everything all hostile or whatnot. Combat shotgun. Nothing here I could have able to take. Red axe, bent tin can, more red axe. Ooh, box of detergent. This can go off because I don't need it. Geomapper module. Oh yeah. That's right. Eh. At least leave that line around there for now. Guns and bullets, shot and shell. Easy. Does it? Yeah, I already used that one already. There's never enough ammunition I can carry by myself. Yeah, I do believe now that the only way for me to explore by now would be over there. Yeah, over there not, because I already went through there, so what's the point? Now, what was the point of going over there? Sometimes I wish I'd be playing some Fallout 4 if I ever had the game. Of course, I could own it one day. Just one day. But there's nothing I can do about that for the time being. Daylight. Well, I put my gun away, and again, I need to put use another weapon because, well, I already have way too many ammo of the other, little ammo of the other one. I got plenty of ammo for this beauty here, but its condition is wearing off again. So, what can I do? The hunting rifle never played with. Could be a good opportunity to play with it. So, faded pump estates, or what's left of it. Surprisingly, the map still counts it as it still was here. And by the looks of the place here, it looks like where a bomb hit. One of many places where a bomb has fallen to. And would you look at this? Super Mutant Defenses. Roosevelt Academy. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you in the head, that's for damn sure. And accept. A little bit higher. See? You got it. And I need that. Nail board. Roosevelt Academy. Yeah, did easy. I aim. You don't. Bingo. He is no more. It itches. Let's have a look around in one of these buildings.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Well, yeah, that was, what would be the point of that? But yeah, I don't think there is actually a way that I could go into this building here, but who knows? Yeah, there's an entry point over here. Ah, screw it. Roosevelt Academics Hall. Sound like over here used to be a good place. Hmm. He suddenly gave up. Who would have thought? Oh, hello! Scary a little bit. Get by surprise. Boom! He is no more. And he only had the nail board. Oh, there you go. This one's a brute. Is he? Yep, he is a brute. I'm wearing heavy-duty power armor. You're no more. There you go, 5x6. More red meat. Cause why not? Yeah, it looks like we still have more of them bastards around here. Hmm, trash bin.
Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago.
Oh, that's true.
So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give them a big thanks. Or even better,
some ammo would be great. There's three dog. Ow! Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth. No matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music. Harmonica. Ooh, and a pre-war book. Even some more ammo here too. Alright. Alright, what the hell are they? Oh, lovely, a super mutant master.
No.
Yeah. This is not gonna get far. I'm just gonna get through the very lucky. I know. Very lucky I was. Oh, you're nothing but a cakewalk, mutant. Alright. See? You might have heard me, but I killed you. Oh, I'll take this. Take at least some more ammo for my rifle. I see a little theater. I wonder what people would do here if there was a multiplayer. Literally. Scare me. Alright, his head is crippled. And now he's dead. There we go, another assault rifle. Nothing you can do with this one. Off you go. Oh, lovely. I'm getting to cover. Which is the smart one? Thank you for holding it, for keeping it together, you big oaf. Ah, still another brute. What if, I know it's not the best approach to it, but hey. Ha! You're stuck, you big idiot. it. Now, at least I get myself some food. Now, guns and bullets. Beer. Cram. Oh, lovely. Crisps. What next? Celebrity steak. Vodka. That ought to do. Well, yes, I got myself a beer addiction now. Alright. So now everyone here became super mutants, is that it? End of story? Or what? And there's even way more of them out there.
Unfortunately, in the interest of national security, I'm not at liberty to discuss the details.
And he's not the real president. He's just a he's just a lie. You're dead. Dead settler. Oh, nice, right away. There we go. Got some more nice Nuka-Cola.
My term is up.
Be quiet for a bit. Shoot. Bingo. Take this, this, and this. Perfect. That's what I do for now. Oh, and speaking of which, I said I might as well just take a look at the weapons here. Chinese pistol. I knew needed some repairs. It's a baseball bat. Guns and bombs. Oh, there you go. Tumblers today. It was right there. Soda bottle. Everything. Desk. There's nothing here but more first aid, so... Oh, even a lock on this beauty? Bingo. I'll take them all.
Game's over! You dog! You're...
What are you now? Get out of here. Ooh. Lovely. But yeah, we need to get ourselves... At least I have myself the flawless speech. Sneaks, small guns. Yeah, why the hell not? Yeah, 64 would do. Perfect. Gun nut. Nah, that wouldn't work. Grim Reaper Spirit. If you kill a target in VATS, all your action points are restored upon exiting VATS. Huh? If I kill a target in VATS, okay. All your action points are restored upon exiting VATS. You mean... I won't need to wait it to recharge or something like that. That's interesting. What next do we have? Explorer. When you choose Explorer perk, every location though... Well, so go out there and explore. Ah, nice. In fact, not to mention well, that Explorer is something we're gonna need, so... Bingo! It is what it is! Well, yeah, let's have a look at something here because, well... World map? Abandoned car fort, yes, of course. Holy hell, there's a whole lot more than we needed to explore. Wow. We were not nearly finished at all. Hey? Oh, goodbye. Yeah, they have their own gore bags over here. Nah. Bingo. Pre-war money, bottle cap. That's what I do. Of course. I'll take everything. Empty. Alright. What do we have down here again? Ah, yes. Still a hole in the place before.
Alright. Still gonna keep on getting... Still keep on moving. I need to stop here anytime so soon. Well, yeah, we already went through here and already cleared this place out of all the super mutants. But yeah, the bad one, we're just going to... Probably the bad karma one. We may not need to explore everything in there, but all right.
Game's over.
Yes. Gas leak. Someone's been in denial of this place here for quite easily. Bingo. That was easy. Very easy. Perfect. What else do we have here? Nah. Just for risk myself or just for a conductor? No, thank you. Crumb. And even more gas leaks over here. Boom! Get up! And stay down! You're the centaur in the way. Yep! Oh, come on! Not just what I have to worry about... The frame rate, but just a... bad... reload. Come on. Come on. Here comes another one. This super mutant is no match for me. Oh, come on. Kaboom! I love to do this stuff. And it's water. I'll try not to fall on it. That's what I can do. 5x6, 5x6. More. Oh, what do we got here? Bingo. And I got another one. Bingo. My goodness, this place here is underneathly immense. Oh yeah, we're just back here. I wonder where up the top here leads to. I'm just being guided by curiosity at this point. Wonder, and even more wonder. What? First aid box? Nice. Alright. Well, this open here. Okay. What next am I supposed to expect of this place now? Ah, the underground passageway to the Roosevelt Library. No, in the shire. What if there was a blood pack? Hello?
Try and hide from this.
Just appear, will you? You big sissy. Oh. Piece of crap won't hit anything. Ugh. And its condition slowly deteriorating like a dead man's body. Greater Various Rifle. Why not, then? Why not? Despite the fact of being a sniper rifle. That was a headshot. I'll take this and this. Nice. That was quite easy as well, I must say. It was a Eugene. Yes. But I cannot fix Eugene with the minigun, so this one's free. At least for now. And that's not to mention the fact we got thousands and thousands of ammo here for this little beauty. Still got another dead settler here. He all had right away. Nice. And nothing over here. No one, I mean, no one here, no one there. Ooh. Bingo. Give me that. Give me this. Give me Nuka-Cola Quantum. Give me what's inside this. Give me all this. Wow. Alright. And give me that. I'll take this, this, and this. So, where next? Give me fire, give me fuel, give me da 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 da. And then my memory just fades clean out of this. But if the key didn't fit into any of these, so the only one that I'm kinda guessing that which it could... Wait a moment. The stealth boy. There we go. Just one way led to another. Jesus! Scared the bejesus out of me. Blood pack. Alright, buff out, Mentax, Nuka-Cola. Why not? Purified water, right away. Tumblr today. Perfect. Now, let's see when you like this, my friend. He is no more. And he just fell down, breaking his bones down the stairs. It is a leaf blower here. A garbage can. Now the academy. If it's the same place that I might have... Wait. Then I might as well just walk back. Poor man didn't stand a chance. Surprisingly, these things still work. Hey! Oh, lovely! But you could... You know what? I'm just gonna give yourself like my own grenade too as well. Come on. You enjoy it? Come on! Up here! I dare ya! Dick. Come on. I at least got the super mutants. Now to get my... For the love of Christ, where the hell are you? Hey! Where are you? Ah, screw it. Retard. Bottle cap. Empty here as well. And of course this one locked it down. They're very easy. Bingo. Give me all this. There we go. Take myself some Nuka-Cola. Ada, blood pack. And there we go. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Scotch. Perfect. Now blood pack. Oh, blood. I have another blood pack. Seemed like they were preparing themselves for war here. But I saw another dead. At least they know I'm here. On caution they are. And so I am. The hell? Ah, bloody idiot. Oh, come on. After I find then you just run away like a little bastard. Yeah, these super mutant brutes are a bit of a pain. I know. Gotta fix my stuff, I know. Perfect. No worries, I can take care of this one without breaking too much sweat. Ah, for the love of Christ. Bingo! Bobby Pen and pre-war money, I'll take them all. In fact, I just got nasty with just a pre-war money and just all. Well, fantastic, isn't it? Little bastard.
Now try and hide!
Yeah, poor man here as well. Oh yes, bastard is dead. Now locker. Nah, I don't need the spiked knuckles. There's no need for that one. Funny how they would IQ. Also, nah. I like the minigun because it gives me time to think about it, if I'm doing the right thing or not.
Oh!
Oi! Down you all. You didn't found me. Oh man, them bastards are there. Alright, there you are. Alright, just take your sweet time to reload. Not like if it would matter. Yarr. Well, what's worth again? Stim pack. Where the hell are they at? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do you hear that? Lucky you. Would be so goddamn annoying fighting me. He's no more. Be quiet. Oh no. Pressure cooker. Terminal. Oh lovely. It was a bomb. As I expected. I should have expected a bomb. You know, the hole of before. Well, not necessarily the hole. Oh, lovely. Oh. I got lucky this time, I tell ya. get up there again somehow. Yeah, at least you gotta reactivate that. That poor bastard just locked up. Wonder the terminal nearby that I could reactivate them. This desk is empty, there's no point in saying about it. These are all typewriters that won't do much. There we go. Headmasters. Alright. Spike. Okay. Something that rhymes with spike. Or the closest to spike. Suits. Nope. Nasty walls. Troops. Silks. What even? Items. Perfect. So what do we got here? Login and admin and press now. Items. Activate Protectron unit. Take the pre-war book.
It's a great day at Roosevelt High School. No students in hall without pass. Visitors must sign in at administration.
Gee, Mr. Robot, I forgot my... I forgot my hall pass.
10 demerits. Back to class with you. Rat scallion.
Huh. D&D way. Alright, at least I, even though I have a minigun, he was talking to... I had a minigun pointing right at him, he just, treated me like that. Well, I see how it is. Trust me, jumping this around on the Xbox was pretty much easier. When I still had it, but... Then again, I must admit that I've never been to here before. Oh, we need to head. I need to head upstairs, not downstairs. But hey, I just need to follow the trail of dead bodies that I left on my way. Brilliant. I don't know how he's gonna react against all that, but... there we go. Yeah, at least he was the one falling that at that time. There's a chair here. Ooh, what a fall. That guy who fell down, literally being executed. Now, what do we have here in this cabinet? Some super unique Easter eggs? Probably. I just got myself another laser pistol. Bingo! Mine. Yeah, I know. Purified water. Alright. There we go. Laser pistol. And it's fixed. I saw that falling. Oh, lovely. Brace yourself. But I don't know. I'm just gonna guess, suppose that I cleaned this place out of all the, let's say, of all the super mutants, so... Yeah, at least there's that taken care of. Well, not to mention as well that some red roach that I forgot, but a robot can actually take care of that if they, if they're not too aggressive at him. Well, of course, aggressive they will always be. Red roaches, they are the filth of this place. Either they are below me or... Yeah, they could be below me. Maintenance and evacuation tunnel.
There might be more of them down here. Jesus. Scared the living crap out of me. Who exploded here? Random explosion out of nowhere. So... oh, whiskey. So what, this is gonna be just gonna be all this? Just nothing? I don't know. Okay,
here.
Huh?
Help.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you free. Ah, there you are. Untie her.
Mike, thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was dead for sure. Here, I managed to hide these supplies before they tied me up. You take them. It's the best I can do to thank you.
No, I'll take that. Yeah, you get out of here. No, you'll need it more than I will.
Okay, if you say so. I can't thank you enough, stranger.
You're welcome. Now hurry, before there's still time. If I still clean this place out of all of them. Yeah, this place here sounds more like I cleaned everything out of it, so... so yeah, there's that taken care of. At least I'll put my beauty away for now. Seam gauge, assembly... nah. At least it's time for me at least to get out of here this time. If I can ever find my way out of here. A centaur. Well, alright. It's all just a really, really blurry guess that I'm taking right now. Oh, what's this? Oh, I forgot it. I forgot that I just, gobble it all up. At least out of here, I'm from the Roosevelt Library, we're gonna make out of. And bingo. Fresh air. So now what? Abandoned car fort, yeah. Yagwai tunnels. I gotta visit there sometime. Jury Street Metro Station. Four Down Flash Memorial Center. Big Town. Big Town. Of course. Sounds interesting to give it an explosion. Then again, I wonder how this Pants Explode is all about. Oh, look, a Deathclaw. Don't worry, Could you not jump at me? Perfect. At least there's that taken care of now. Well, this marker here, it shouldn't be really too far off. Should be probably this bridge, I suppose. Then if not, then I might as well just swim across it. Oh, lovely. Get up. No need to dive. Not at least now. Where were we again? So I'm just trying to get myself onto things here. Wait a moment, this wasn't here before, wasn't it? A church. Now, we've already been to church before, but not this one. We got Holloway Moor Cemetery. But again, stats. Holy hell, look at this! We are already at our max level. I never thought I'd ever get to this. What the hell are you doing over here? Listen, captive, while in combat. That depends on which combat you're talking about.
Someone help me!
It depends what you mean of combat. Really? It really depends what you mean by it. Vodka. Whiskey. I knew it. I just knew it. Dirty water? Bingo. Ten millimeter round. Well, you slept here 1 hour and nothing even happened.
Well, I'm a single man, I really don't...
So that means untie her. You're free.
Oh my god! I thought I was dead. You saved me.
You're welcome.
They got this stuff. Why don't you take it? It's all I have.
No, you need it more than I will.
Okay, if you say so. I can't thank you enough, stranger.
You're welcome. Now run along while there is still time. Oh yeah, still falling onto this dot here, which I kind of wonder where I'm going to. That Yagwai, wasn't it? Yep, a big old bear. A big old bear that mauled my doggy and got away with it. At least I'm thankful that I'm friendly of these guys here. If not, that I would be Dio and screwed up. The Chinese assault rifle would be good use right now. You know what? Plasma, there's pulse grenade. Eat this! Boo! There we go! All your systems are now shut down. Here we go. They already take care of that, but... Perfect. At least I can think about the pulse battery. If it didn't just disable it for now, then what it did was certainly overload the systems, which basically caused all of the vital functions of the brain over there to suddenly just give up and die. You know, stop the supply of oxygen to the brain and then die. In fact, come to think about it, that sounds a pretty horrible way to die. Super mutant. Germantown. I don't think this is, this will do. Well? Out of the battle of super mutants, and now with even more super mutants.
Found you!
No, you didn't found me.
Found you!
He's cooked. Took off my goddamn tank here to finish him out. Blamen Waffe!
Oh yes, it is possible. And why not? But this place here kinda gives me a little familiar feel of this place, but... yeah, maybe. Maybe so, maybe not. Terminal? Nah. Nothing I can do about this one here, so what the hell? At least took care of the other guards over here. At this German town police station. Yeah, of course. So come to think about it, maybe they have some ammunition in it. This... I can't believe I actually made it. What the hell?
Quick! Unlock the door!
Well, alright then. I'll unlock the door for you immediately. Bingo!
You're rescuing me? Thanks! Oh, I thought we were goners for sure. I think the others are dead. Or worse.
Thanks. I mean, you're lucky I happened to get along.
Don't I know it? Now the trick is getting out of here.
There's a door out there. Is there anyone else?
Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where. Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago.
Hmm.
But no one comes back from the kitchen.
The kitchen. Wait here. I'll go see about Shorty.
I'm not waiting around for some super mutant to lock me up again. There's a back door somewhere around here. If you're not back soon, I'm leaving without you. If I'm not here when you come back, meet me at Big Town.
All right, then.
What? I hear something now, Brian! Oh,
he's dead. There we go, another one's dead. This is going a little bit strange, I must say. Boom. They power to go pop. Yeah. We got ourselves a new quest to go for. Yeah, of course, why the hell not this time, I would say. Being such a filter in my radar. Filter. Yeah. What would a filthy rat roach would do with a filter in my radar? Okay. How the hell do I... Alright. So now let's I'll try to fall into this one here for sure. I can kinda see the way now. Here we go, now the basement. They use this place here for target practice. Perfect. Hello. Hey. To hell with you. Looks like we got someone here. You're not a super mutant. Well, what a darn shame. Well, I guess we rescued just luck. Yeah, the furnace and everything. Hey, friend.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it.
Come on, let's get out of here.
All right, move it.
Come on, follow me.
Right. Let's go.
All right, refrigerator. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Everything's here, should be A-okay. Should be. Now, we head on to up top here. Ground floor. Well, I guess I just rescued this guy just in the nick of time. Yeah, guess I'd be too sure on this.
We can talk back at Big Town. Let's get out of here.
Come on, follow me. Well, looks like you could use a weapon.
I'll take whatever you've got at this point.
Yeah, what could be a crappy weapon that I... let's see. Hunting rifle. Yeah. Plasma pistol, Occam's razor. At least I'll get over the hunting rifle then. Come on, follow me.
I'll just hope you know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. And by the way, just give you a hunting rifle. Let's get a move on.
No more talking. Let's get out of here.
Looks like you could use a weapon.
Hell yeah! Lay it on me.
Well, alright then. So have yourself a Chinese pistol. Come on, follow me.
I'm right behind you.
Perfect. But no weapon he has, but for now. But alright, at least now we're going to visit this big town that I figured out would be a good idea to go for. And again, going around without the sound of the experience of gaining would make things a little bit more vague, silent. Oh well, but what can I do on that case, am I right? Still, I'll see you once I get to Big Town. But don't worry, I'll pop in something interesting up here, so see you in a bit. There's a group of friendlies up ahead. Hope they don't attack them, because if they do, then I'm not resisting to attack them back. Ooh, the good doggy. And they don't even mind them at all, but they do.
I'm out of here.
Oh, bastard! Put him out of his misery. There we go. He's stone cold dead, like he should be. Ah, brilliant. That shack over there looks a little bit suspicious. Don't know if you could get it, if you could caught a glimpse of it, but well, no point in arguing over that about now. I can kind of see it a little bit on my radar to this big town. So, off we go. All of the enclave. They're enemies. They are the enemy. They have the E of an enemy. Yes, they are hostile as hell. I do believe I'm nearly there, so see you in a bit. Now I'm getting to hear some mistakes. Okay, am I... Yes, I am here. I think I am in these estates. And it supposedly appears to be a bridge right here.
Those assholes in lamplight said that this place was great.
Yeah.
Hey, who are you?
I mean no harm. I'm a simple traveler. And I was the one who rescued your friends in front of the super mutants.
That was you? Wow, well, don't just stand there. Come on in.
You're welcome.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great.
Yeah. Hey, Red.
I'm glad to be safely back home.
Yes. Well, I'm glad you're safe and sound, and please, I don't want any reward.
Thank you. You're a real hero, you know that? I was going to offer you a reward, but I can put the caps to use buying medicine and supplies.
All right. It was my pleasure.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I know you've already risked your life once already, but I heard the mutants talking about another attack. They'll probably be here soon.
I can help you defend yourselves. I'll stick to kill the super mutants. Should be... Well, I can't have to defend yourselves.
Really? That's great. What do you have in mind?
Let's see. If you can arm yourselves, I can teach you how to shoot. Yes. I'll stick around to kill the super mutants. If you can arm yourselves, I should teach you how to shoot.
Great. I'll round everyone up at the junkyard for shooting practice.
All right.
Well, Hotshot, are you going to teach us something or just stand there looking stupid?
I don't know. Hey, Dusty, let's get a move on. Ah, great.
Thanks for helping us. I just hope we can survive another attack. Probably won't.
So you're under constant threat?
There was a super mutant attack recently. And where there's one big ugly, there are 10 more just waiting to grab you by the throat. Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls.
Where do the super mutants come from?
Skulk up toward Germantown near the police station. They always come from that direction.
Paradise Falls? Where that?
Nearby. Slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest.
And don't worry, I just slit their throats after I shot them, so nothing can do, though. Nothing to worry about. I just need somewhere to trade my salvage.
There isn't anything here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better off scavenging the dead out in the wasteland.
So, do you have any doctors in town? Where do people look for? Have to go now?
Yeah, see ya.
You're welcome.
We're all watching you waiting to learn something. Well, get on with it already.
You guys are really so goddamn impatient, aren't you?
Can you show me?
Sure.
Oh yeah, you're dead meat now.
Yeah, buddy, you stop holding your pistol upside down. That would help a lot, wouldn't it? Pulse mine, plasma pistol. Laser pistol would do.
For the record.
Maybe one with silent stimulant pistol would do. Don't stand in the middle of the way, and don't walk around. There's Shorty. You already had a gun. Whatever. Ooh, nice shot. Nice shot as well. Hell, you almost got shot! Red!
Whoa, looks like you've seen some action. Do you need help?
Have you now? Well? Right. Now, I'm gonna get myself my beautiful assault rifle.
Oh shit!
Holy hell! Can you get out of the way?
I can't stand the side of your own
blood.
Just two? That was easy. That was way too easy. So, anything else?
Hey there.
You're Dr. Ryan, can you... Alright, see you later.
Bye.
Yep. We got injured, we got incoming. Don't worry, I can take care of these bastards by myself. Just shoot him in the face. And then off he goes. Well, he's no more. Karma is gained. So, what next?
They're out there. I can feel it. What, you? I gave you the welcoming speech.
Yeah, alright. Well, I have someone to serve myself.
Anything.
I know. A lot of people get here.
Sometimes you'll see small, tired dots on the horizon instead of angry, anxious ones. Those are settlers who come here from Lamplight. Poor fools.
Alright, I'm going to get going.
Don't be distracted by the size. Stay calm. Shoot straight.
Well, yeah. Alright.
You mean, we're still alive?
Yes, we are all still alive.
Yay.
Die, mutants! Die! We got those mutants good, didn't we?
Oh, yes, you did. Do you know how Big Town started?
From the look of things, I'd say a super mutant sat down in a ditch one day and shat out this town.
Huh.
I dragged myself here from Lamplight. I didn't believe all the stories about Big Town, but I wasn't about to let everyone else go there without me. A few dozen attacks on the town later, and here I am. Almost an ingredient in a super mutant chili cook-off.
Oh, wow. I have to go now.
Go kick some ass.
Oh, you bet.
I'm starting to feel safe for the first time in a long time. Thanks to you.
Oh, you're welcome. Do you have any trade in town, any doctors?
There aren't many of us left to run stores or anything like that. You could stop by Red's clinic if you need stitching up.
All right, I have to go now.
Thanks again for everything.
You're welcome. Hello there.
I think I'm going to build a little shrine to you. All I need is some incense sticks and candles.
Well, thanks. I have something to say to you, Buttercup.
Oh yeah? What is it? Not that I care what you think.
Why? You don't seem to care about what's going on around here. If you don't mind me saying, look a little different than someone else.
Really? I mean... Good. No one wants to look like the boring slobs in this town anyway.
Oh.
Besides, if we're all going to die here, I at least want my corpse to look better than these inane wastelanders.
You need to like corpses, especially if they're full of holes that I put in them.
You're not seeing anyone.
What? Wait, what? Did you just hit on me? I know. Wait, what? Did you hit me?
Oh, well, I need to get going. You came to visit. You'll never guess what I found out in the wastes when I was supposed to be patrolling. Here. This is for you.
Why, thank you. What's the thing to do around here, Buttercup?
I wander around town to find chalk and makeup sometimes. Not like there's any place to buy stuff.
Alright, have to go now.
Don't be a stranger.
Alright. Man. What the heck did was that? Hey.
I got to admit, I didn't think you were one of the good ones, but what the hell? Thanks! Things might not be so bad after all.
Oh, you're welcome.
Nah, who am I kidding? There's still plenty of things out there that want to kill us. At least I didn't die today. I got you to thank for that, so thanks.
You're welcome. Is there anyone here who can repair my stuff?
Yeah, I can do it.
Nice. Very, very nice. But not now. I have to go now.
Have a crappy... what the hell. Have a good one.
Yeah, thanks. Now again from Red's clinic. Oh. He didn't make it. Yeah. So that was the one holding the pistol upside down, wasn't he? Big town, big hall. Big town clubhouse. Not the clubhouse. Common house. Ah, there we go. Red clinic. What do we have here? Time bomb. His wounds are very severe. This will be a tricky operation. Are you sure you want to try it? I performed the operation. A few close calls. You managed to stitch up the time bomb's wound. He should be fine.
Hey, yeah.
Hey there. How's it going?
Damn. What happened?
You had 7 bullet wounds and broke both clavicles. You should be fine by now.
Wow. You saved my life. Thanks. You're a good person, you know that?
It wasn't free. Doctor expensive, understand? You're welcome. Don't do anything strenuous for a few weeks.
All right. I'll be careful. I promise.
You need to promise that to yourself, my friend. Oh, all right. Can take the whiskey. Ophthalmoscope. Yeah, all right. Dresser. Pre-war spring outfit. Where is Red? Did she die in the middle of all that? Something doesn't click right. Creepy stuff can happen down here in the basement. But yeah, at least there's that they're already taken care of. Alright. So they had their fun. Yeah, they have a sentry bot here. Wow. Alright. There's a fire hydrant here. Well, a little bit of water just to go it down smooth. Pre-war money. Pre-war cash, because why the hell not? Hey
what
there.
What the hell? Oh, it's you.
So he's a grump, so he's a town grump. I see how it is.
Hello.
Oh, hello, how's it going? No. What else can I do around here? Oh yeah, there's also this one that was over there, isn't it? Yep, Forhan Flash Memorial. Or should I go on to Yagwai Tunnels? Why not? Of the Carnell House, even though that sounds a little strange at this time. Oh, all right.
Fresh blood, just right for the taking.
There's the... Oh yeah, the bear. One. They die so easy. Thankfully, there was a bear to maul them down. Yeah, he's no more. Oh, you got hit by the landmine. Oh, yes, kill them. Yes, kill them. Now eat the meat, eat the flesh. Well, all right, time to focus on to the Yagwai tunnels. Which would mean that this area here would have more bears. Pretty much. Well. See you there. Red Scorpion alert! I just saw his tongue. His stinger. I saw it. He's out there over there. Yeah, I saw him. I swear I see him. Okay, nothing. Oh, lovely. What was all that about? Open the gates, and let's see what we will get. Is it really me you want to fight? That was really a close one, wasn't it? Here, have one. That's all good. Have another one. Boom. His systems are now overloaded. Oh, come on. Yeah, now I need another one. There we go. Problem solved. The quickest way too, as well. Missile as well. Thank you very much. Now to put this away. Well, in fact, gotta get myself another weapon. Or not. Yeah, the laser pistol sounds about a better option. And haven't used this one in quite a long, long while, I must say. There is another bear over around here. Maybe it is over there. As long as we don't get mauled down by the bears. Well, I have seemed to found my mutual friendship with the animals over here. I guess. I think I just heard some laughing on the very, very faint laughs in my right ear. But of course it had to be the Enclave. No, it was just a bushes. They must have been mauled down by now by the bears. Yes, the Yagwai tunnels. See? Mall mowed down. No need. Yeah. They were definitely overrun here by Yagwai. By the bears. Armed with nothing much but just little pistols. These guys were bound to not go far off, but it was their problem, not mine. Well, at least we found it, so over here, remove it. Let's see what we have here in the Yagwai's tunnels. Another pre-war book. Ooh, it feels so heavy, everything. Oh my god. Iguana stick. Mole rat meat, noodles, pork and bean to the crisps. Here we go, serves through. And that ought to do it. Pre-war money, more pre-war money. Why the hell not? Even some more darts as well. Taking myself a beer. And I'll just take myself the rest of the food here. Cause why the hell not? Okay. Dirty water, iguana bits. Perfect, this ought to do nice. And funny how they would just eat the iguana meat here, right? Iguana meat at all. Oh well. Oh, look at this. Buff out.
beer. Metal box. This should do. Shouldn't bother too much with things around. Oh, that's stuck in my... On my screen. Perfect. And look, there's some landmines here too. I still have my mobility as well. What else we got here? Bingo! Give me all of it. And just a wrench. That bingo. Nope. Nothing more to take around here. And now there's a bed here that I cannot sleep in. Oh, pork and beans and mentats. Alright, carton of cigarettes. Because why the hell not? These bastards would pay anything for their addictions. There's some scotch over here. Bottle cap. Yeah, it's gone. Alright. Oh, get out of here. It's their home here. They can do whatever the hell they want here. There's been some settlers over here, but now the bears have taken out everything to themselves. Look at this big beauty here. We can jump from here, from top to top. Or not. No, not here. Alright, so what's the point over here then? Nothing I can do over there but just some extra supplies, so... Might as well just follow for this way then. Well, that's a little creepy. Ooh, quantum, perfect. That's nothing over there. Thanks for opening the way. Now, over here, what do we get? And they have their military barracks set over here while they still were. Who's a good bear? Ammunition box, shotgun shells. Might as well empty all of these ones here as well. Fucking hell. It's really shameful and just press on the damn thing just to break on them when it's very easy. Ah, the shame in life. A shame in life. Pretty much like a tour of what place I was here. Now it's torn down by bears. Yagwai Den. Alright. Beer, blood pack. Perfect. That's all I do here for now. Wastelander. Mentat Psycho. There's nothing in that tunnel except a grenade that would roll onto your face. Can you imagine? Yeah, no wonder this place here has so many bones. They are everywhere. Hey there. Right? It's That's funny. And bent tin cans everywhere. And they suddenly love to chew on some tin cans, didn't they? So many bones. And so what next am I supposed to expect over here? Yagwai tunnels. Oh yeah, we're out back here. Where there was a raider. But he died. I wonder how he died. Before he would have asked me for help. I would have rejected the help. And I would let the bear chew him up. Because why the hell not? Because why the hell not? But yeah, it was just pretty much like a little walk in the park, this one. But I'd say now it would be a... Well, the time's just to get going, because why the hell not? What a interesting ride in around here. Actually get up through here. Aha! They were hiding something over here. They were. Toolbox. But none of them was able to come out. Empty soda bottle. There's two of them. Toolbox. Can I do? There's a skull in there. In the pot. Poor Wisland, I didn't stand a chance. Alright. So, what can I do here at this point? What a lovely exploration here, but nothing I could do about it. Just nothing at all. The capital, Wisland. There are some more bears out there as well. Nope. If these guys are slavers, then they're sure as hell dead. They sure look like...
Hey there.
Hey there, how's it going?
Hey, knock it off.
You're a slaver. I shouldn't really have any sympathy for you. Now they're all just, Now they're all just, food for Yagwai. Damn it. Well, what can I do? Oh yeah, not to mention as well that, a little something we've been holding on for more... Then I don't know how much evergreen meals I will go after you. One day. Regulator HQ. Yep. Well, what can I do? Just do what I gotta do. Oh, goddammit! Just my... How can I this be any more... pleasureful, just for the goddamn weight of being one thing plus, and I just have to deal with all this baloney. Fucking hell. Weapons, I'm just gonna take myself a plasma rifle.
Oh!
God damn it! Fucking hell, I can't even get a good hit on them. There we go. Now they're all dead. And now it's something I can deal with. For the love of Christ. Finally.
Regularly. Child, growing up in rural Kentucky. I had the best friend a boy could hope for.
No, thank you very much. Right, she's a regulator. Senora Cruz.
You live the life of a regulator. You're an example to all.
I have fingers to collect a bounty on.
Then you've been busy. Good. Show me what you have.
Here, take all of them.
So many of the unjust have been dispatched, but so many remain. But ever still, word reaches me that you have gone far beyond what we've asked. Good deeds should not go unrewarded, and so I will add on a bonus to your normal bounty.
Nice. Thank you very... Whoa. Are there all the regulators?
Oh, no. We're spread all around. The few here just assist me in organizing things here at the headquarters. There are regulators everywhere. The thing is, if you see them, then they're likely the last thing that you'll see.
I see. Well, all right. What do you do with these fingers, for curiosity?
Nothing. Nothing at all. They only serve to mark the fact that justice has been done. While we trust our members not to take innocent lives for profit, having a record of the deed is sometimes necessary. While we don't have liars in our midst, occasionally we all embellish a bit.
Well, all right then. I gotta get going.
Bye.
So, if she keeps the finger, then I do believe she eats the fingers. Am I right? Yeah, she eats the fingers, without a doubt. Otherwise, for what other parts would she have all this around, am I right? Well, yeah, I do believe it's time here that I could get a move on all the way. Ooh, shotgun shells. It's time we could head back on to our own city. Now, back to Megaton. Agatha's house. Weaton Armory. Coravega Factory. Hey, look, there's another vault over there. Robot Repair Center. Canterbury Commons. And Antagonizer's Lairs. I gotta check out there that next episode of Fallout 3. But however, what? Bethesda Ruins. What? Easter egg, Dilly. Found. With a dead girl, a female character against fire. These are both of... Alright. Suffering from whiskey withdrawal. Don't worry, I can fix that right away.
Hey there.
Hey, how's it going? Lucas Sims' house. So now, the water processing plant. Hey friend, how are you? Hey.
Hey there, buddy. Good to see you.
Has the addiction kicked yet?
Things are pretty hard, but it's getting better. Thanks again. You really talked some sense into me.
Well, all right. Have to go now?
Talk to you later, buddy.
You're welcome. So you better not be doing here any drugs because there's nothing here I left for you. Unless you're just studying about physics and whatnot. Squirrel on a stick. All right then. Oh yes, of course. There's no, not nothing. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 a.m. is only good. Probably when everyone here will be in their place. And I'll probably have to keep drinking something else. Hey, there you are.
Yeah, what is it?
Interesting buying some scrap metal?
I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me?
Just take all the scrap metal I have.
Well, all right. Let me count out your cap.
Well, I have to go now.
Well, back to work.
I don't know if everything here is going to be okay. Well, it should be okay now. There he goes. Crater site supply. Hey, how's it going?
Oh, hey! Kinda busy here, but I guess I can talk for a bit. What's up?
Let me see what I have for sale.
What do you need?
Question is, what do you need? I got plenty of things here which will blow your mind. Have a fishing battery. Food sanitizer. Have a harmonica. Have some reward books, money. Well, pack of cigarettes is okay. And alright then. The carton of cigarettes as well. There we go. And now... that'll do. No, not accept. Thank you very much.
Good hunting.
I must go now.
Come back soon.
Yes, I will.
Somewhere else.
Oh, I will. Want me to point my gun at you? God, I will. Anyways, never mind at all. Let's just get a move on. All the way back home. And yeah, we definitely need quite a few fixes here and there. Ugh. Oh, right in the nick of time. Hey, look, I with just only one hand. Yes, I'm just doing this with one hand behind my back. Yeah. Now I gotta keep my hand back. Let's see if I can get it. Bingo! Well, I just kicked my stuff all around, but all right.
Smart money's on them having some kind of camp.
Evergreen Mills. I'll keep that in mind. Alright, screw that. They made a mess, and they made a mess around, so... they're gonna have to deal with that. Oh, they sure are. They sure are. Alright. Well, yeah, of course, not to mention by the fact that simply down here... items, weapons, what else? Apparel, aid, misc. There we go. Blue pass card, bobby pin, bottle cap. Yeah. Food sanitizer, extra ticket, pencil, pre-war book, pre-war money. There we go. Better keep everything in here, because why the hell not? And ammo, everything here should be A-okay for now. Except for a few things, which,
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. For us. For the Wastes. We pulled together and got you this. It's the best we could do. Please take it. With our thanks.
Well, thank you very much. And you apparently have to have been through an upgrade. Thank you very much.
No. Thank you.
Well, have a good day. Alright then. So then again, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. And I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time. And until then.